Lower Merion police are looking for a man suspected of taking lewd pictures of women in a grocery store. Police say this man was taking what they call upskirt photos of women with his cell phone. It allegedly happened at the Trader Joe's in Suburban Square on July 21st. If you recognize the man in question, please contact Lower Merion Police.